This video is to introduce you to Anna Bergmoser, one of our students on the Master's Money Banking and Central Banking Programme.
I chose this master, but before doing my master's, I came to this university because it offers a two-year degree, which is quite uncommon as normal degrees are 3 years when it comes to an undergrad. But here you had not only the opportunity to go through the degree quicker, but also due to the fact that this university is relatively small, you have a very personal relationship to your lecturers. Whenever you need help, there's someone who's by your side, and that is what the university has been advertising all along, and that actually attracted me a lot. After doing my undergrad here, I was very sure I wanted to stay. In the beginning, I thought of doing another master degree, but then this master was applied, and I was like, this is so new, this is so important, it's a master I can't do anywhere else. Also, the lecturers I have here, they know what they're doing, and they're just famous all over the world. I'm getting taught something other people can't learn. So what's new about this master, what's new about what we are taught here, is definitely different approaches. Whenever you look at common textbook definitions, you learn, for example, about the Phillips curve. But just because you learn a theory doesn't mean that theory is right. We've been taught in our undergrad so many different theories, but if you look in practice, it wasn't right. So you have to step out of your box, you have to think out of the box, you have to look at the entire bit. Don't look only at one small fraction. Look at what is going on, and only by doing that you can actually forecast, for example, interest rates, monitor bond money growth. It's not narrow money that actually matters for our economy, it's bond money, and still the US Federal Reserve Bank is not monitoring this growth rate any longer. So there must be something wrong within the system. The good thing is that you don't only get taught the theory like you often get taught in other university. You are shown real case scenarios, you are trying to calculate your own interest rates, you try to apply theoretical models to the real life data. And by doing that, you don't only have theory, you actually can put everything you learn into practice. And that far before you go into your professional later on. You get so many opportunities joining this master's. They have a very close cooperation to the Institute of Monetary Research, where you can do an internship. Every other week we send emails of different internships we can do all over the UK. We went to the European Central Bank. We are given an opportunity very little other universities are able to supply. I want to go home back to Germany. I think I will apply definitely for the Bundesbank, maybe also for the European Central Bank, because we are taught monetary policies. We are taught how to implement monetary policies and what is the problem with them right now, and how not better to apply them by joining the Central Bank.